want to go through with this. I mean, what if we get caught?
We've escaped successfully once. We can do it again.
Right. Now, do you have the explosives?
What explosives?
What explosives? I told you a million times to get the explosives, and I remember specifically telling you to get...
I have them right here.
Good. Okay. Then back, pizza rolls. Hold it.
Okay.
They'll think we're still in there.
Okay. Let's go, Burger McFries.
We'll go to our secret lair.
Hey, Burger McFries.
Yeah?
What are we going to do now that we're out?
Actually, I haven't really thought about that. I was thinking we could take over the closest cheese factory and make all the staff eat cheese for the rest of their life.
How ingenious! How purely!
It's cheesy.
That's a bad thing!
Oh, oh right. Yeah, of course. I knew that. Oh, yeah, of course.
Well, we do need to do something evil.
What would be a good evil thing to do?
Let's conquer something.
Brilliant!
There's just two things standing in our way. Captain Meatball and Sausage Susan.
They ruin every one of our plans.
This time will be different. We'll get them out first.
Shut up!
Okay. Well, Summer Susan, we stopped 57 motors today. What do you want to do now?
Let's go to your third cousin's party. That's tonight, right?
Yeah, I could use a break.
Then let's go.
All right, then.
Ooh.
fun in it.
Me too.
Oh, pizza rolls!
Are they unconscious?
It worked, it worked. They're both completely dead.
Yes!
Maybe not dead, but dead in their sleep. Let's drag them away to our secret lair.
Oh, everybody's in the house.
Mom, shush! Pizza rolls, tie those losers up and prepare them for dipping.
Already done, Master.
You did use non-caffeinated oil, right?
Maybe.
Nincompoop, now they're going to wake up before they're boiled and ruin our plans!
Sorry, it's a simple... Look at them,
what
nailed
the...
it right over the oil. Now just pour it in.
No, let me
do it.
Let me do it.
Sir?
Why? Hey there!
You're going to jail.
No! No!
No!
No! Work! 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 No!
You stop the student and take them away.
I knew they would win, and I knew it would be your fault. You know? I mean, how... Let's go.
I'll do better next plan, sir. Honestly.
Yes. Our next plan. Ha 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 ha